The Institutional Laboratory Safety Committee, or ILSC, is a faculty-led committee put together in 2010 by the Vice President for Research. The goal of the ILSC at the time was to develop and approve protocols that are wide-sweeping across campus for chemical hazards, both in laboratories, classrooms, studio space, as well as physical plant facilities. After the 2010 accident that resulted in a Chemical Safety Board investigation, however, the committee changed somewhat to also develop overarching policies. One of our goals of the ILSC is to disseminate this material across campus to develop marketing and education campaigns for students, faculty, and staff to improve safety culture at Texas Tech and make Texas Tech a leader in laboratory safety across the nation.